Dr. Mahathir taking over as the new education minister, do you see any changes overall?
I hope Mahathir, as a former minister of education and now acting minister of education, he can still remember the old system where he was education minister from 1974 to 78, the same mechanism, the money given to TAR UC. At that time it was TAR College. And hopefully it will be back to normal as what the government is supposed to give. Do not divide into two sections where development allocation is given to MOE, then from MOE channel to TAR UC. Whereas with link bundling spatial arrangement and sole script, he just invented his own system and divert the money to a TAA, you know, to an NGO. So this will not solve the problem, because whatever allocation should be given to the university, okay, then I think we make it very clear, there's no country in the world where you split into two, the operating expenses and the development expenses. This is the only rare case where the Minister of Finance has already given only one part to MOE and the other part given to the NGO. Only one part to MOE and the other part given to the NGO. It's very strange and very rare.
So now with Tun taking over, you feel that it should come directly from the education ministry?
Hopefully, everything back to the normal, the system, where why we need to have a DOG, where we have four representatives of the government, and this is the only private university with such structure, that we have four representatives from the MOE, one for the MOE. And based on the background, a long story, 50 years ago, since its inception. So I think people understand the system. And Mahathir being a Minister of Education now, and before that he was the Minister of Finance, he was the Minister of Education as well. So he should be fully aware of what happened.
So it should be back to normal from the, like the earlier days?
I hope there won't be any strange arrangement.